Yo, yo, what's going on, guys? Just here. I'm about to react to Lee Chung Sub's Gone. Came out a couple days ago, and yeah, it's about to come out. I'm pretty sure this is him before he enlists, so that means that the three older members of BTOB are about to enlist, which means that it'll just be Hyunsik, Ilhoon, Peniel, and Sungjae right now. Which would be two rappers and two singers. So technically, it's good, but then the two rappers of baritone, it's kind of hard to like have an idol group, like a pop group anyway. Like that, but I guess I'll have to do like a whole lot of ballad music, I guess. Or, worst come to the worst, they all just go to the army, like within the next year. That's what I'm for. Like for Big Bang, I think they did that too. Where everyone just entered the army around the same time, around the same year or so. But then some kind of stayed out, but you know what I'm trying to say. But it'd be good if they all just went to the army by the end of this year or something like that. Or the end of next year at least. That way they all can be out together within the next couple of years. But that's just dreams, you know. Dreams don't usually come true. Dreams come true. Anyway, yeah, Lee Chung Sub's Gone, and I lost one doing this. Yeah, I see you at the end. It's just that song. Oh wow! It's kind of like white, but like purplish white. 언제부터였는지 어디서부터인지 이미 넌 여기 있어. 언제부터였는지 그댈 보면 내가 보여 이미. 난 여기 있어 더 이상 슬플 일 없게 더 이상 외롭지 않게 그대와 험한 이 길 함께 걸어 우어 이젠 아플 일 없어 더 이상 바랄 게 없어 괴로운 이 세상 We are gone. We are gone. Gone away.
Oh my God.
We are gone. We are gone. Go away. Ooh, 가슴은 텅 비어진 화려하기만 한 내 색깔. 그대의 그 마음 속 무겁고 깊은 색으로 oh, 나를 완성하죠 걸어 Gone. Alright. Yeah. Dang, that was fantastic. Really enjoyed that a lot. Oh my god, his vocals are fantastic. Love the Emperor. We are gone. Go away. Really enjoyed the part. Falsettos were on point in this one. His vocals definitely sound more country, especially his English vocals, even more. So it sounds even more like interesting when you hear it like that. Yeah, visually fantastic. Chirarong from A Pink was in this, I'm pretty sure. And yeah, overall fantastic. But now, onto the main point. So I was singing about this while I was looking at the MV, but Changsub definitely has like this like bad boy vibe to him. Like completely different from like the rest of the members. And like, I don't know, like it feels more natural with him, you know what I mean? Like some people like they act like it, but his feels kinda natural. It's kinda interesting, like if this were a high school drama, right? It's like if quote unquote if Peniel would be the dude that has all the friends and just hangs out with everybody, everyone's like, oh, what's up, Peniel? And then Peniel's like, hey, what's up? Stuff like that, right? Kinsick would be the dude in the musical club and just playing music all the time. And, like, jazzing off. You know, just singing on the piano. Sungjae would be the... What's Sungjae be? Sungjae would be, like, the weird kid in class is always, like, just sitting in the corner. But then, like, every now and then, he, like, this shows, like, this unbelievable talents for, like, random stuff. But it's like, whoa. Like that, and I'll become very intrigued by them. And kind of like that, Unkwang definitely, like, he'd definitely be, like, one of the, class clowns for sure. Like, without a doubt, like, even with imagination, definitely would be a class clown. But it'd be a class clown that, like, is serious, you know what I mean? Like, he jokes around, but, like, you can't really tell if he's joking, you know what I mean? And he's like, oh, I'm just joking, and everyone's like, oh, okay. And then Minhyuk, obviously, the most popular kid in school, he just has that vibe to him, like, his natural vibe. Like, have you seen Minhyuk, like, just randomly on these word shows, like, his, people recording him? He just looks so, like, suave, you know what I mean? And then Changsub, without a doubt, definitely would be the bad boy in school. And, like, he'd probably, like, be in, like, a leather jacket, black. No. Yeah, black. Leather jacket, black, and everything, like, some bullshit like that. But, yeah, like, his vibe is definitely, like, definitely more of, like, a badassery that the other members don't have. But I'm not saying they can't, like, have it. I'm just saying, like, it's different. Tala, tala, you know what I mean? Don't forget to like and subscribe. What do you guys think? You guys enjoy the song as much as I did? If not, tell me why. If so, tell me so. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Just turn out.